has executed a waiver, and we've been notified of a court hearing tomorrow afternoon. My client will attend that. With her not guilty, we ask the court to set a reasonable bond. It's our understanding there is a high bond request, and prosecuting attorney Murphy may wish to address that. We have some things we'd like to bring to the court's attention as well.
No problem. And just for the record, Mr. Prosecutor, he has no record, nothing in file.
Right.
Would you like to be heard relative to bond? Counselor, why don't you tell me first, then I'll go to the prosecutor.
John, my client is a resident for almost 5 years in the state of Ohio, Cuyahoga County. He's full-time employed up until the time of this case in a very responsible position with the university. He's got no criminal history of any kind anywhere. He grew up in Nebraska. He's went from Nebraska away to college and away for his master's degree. His traveling is extended. That's the extent of his traveling around the country. He went for school and for work. He's been here as a stable citizen for the last 5 years, roughly. He's got strong family support. Some of the family's out of state. He's got a long-term relationship with a woman here that is committed and solid, and he's not going anywhere. He's executed a waiver. He was polite and cooperative with law enforcement throughout the proceedings. So there's a presumption of community control on the F-4, so we'd ask the court to set up a personal or other reasonable by the court's discretion.
Not to return to the Cleveland Museum of Natural History located at 1 Wave Oval Drive. You're not to return to that location, nor have any contact with anyone that's employed at that location during the pendency of this action. Do you understand?
Yes.
Wonderful. Bond is set at $5,000, cash or surety, or 10%.
Thank you.
Very well. Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Okay, thank you.